And so when we answer comprehension questions, we're answering what? The
who,
the what,
the when.
Paulitha has a straightforward philosophy when it comes to teaching Ariana, Jaden, Quincy, Maria, and all of her students.
I am teaching them the everyday skills, life skills, teaching them the content based on the curriculum, and teaching them to be lifelong learners like myself.
It was the big championship game.
Paulitha's teaching style is paying off, not only for the students, but for the teacher herself.
I received the Kentucky Teacher of the Year Award for special education. That was definitely a blessing.
Quincy?
A blessing born of hard work and innovation. Paulitha's commitment to the students and their education began while studying at Western Kentucky University. That commitment earned her a scholarship funded by the WHAS Crusade for Children. In typical fashion, Paulitha thought of her students first.
It helped me to be able to expend more money into my classroom so I wouldn't have to just pay for just my education. So I was able to provide my students with more resources and tools in the classroom to benefit them in their learning.
When I count to three, I want you to reveal your answer. One, two, three, reveal. Awesome, good job, everyone got that one correct.
To the school, it's great. It's great for her to be able to receive the honor. The real winner in all this, of course, is our kids who get to deal with her every day and be in her classroom and see the joy and excitement that she brings to her work.
You all did an excellent job. Give yourself a round of applause.